Hey guys, I just wanted to give you all a quick update on what's going on with me. I know I don't do this very often, but I figured since I haven't released a video in like 5 months that I'd give you all something. I'll get to that in a second, but first I wanted to tell you all that I'm going to be doing a Dead Space stream, a live Dead Space stream, tomorrow, which is Sunday, probably around 7 or 8, I don't know, one of those times. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing a live stream. I've never done it before, and I probably won't do it very often after this, so this is a rare occasion, a once in a lifetime event. Be there. So yeah, as for my videos, most of them are gonna be released through machinima.com, so you probably won't see very many on my channel. However, I know some, like, well, probably most of you are following my Real World Raccoon City series, and you're probably wondering where that's going. Well, the plan was when I signed on with Machinima that I would release RWRC on their channel, but since I'm already like 3 episodes in, and those 3 episodes have quite a bit of copyrighted material in them already, I would pretty much have to rewrite the entire series, let alone those 3 episodes, because there's quite a bit of copyrighted music that I want to use, that I think YouTube will let me use, but certainly not on Machinima's, channel. So the plan is I'm going to continue the series on my channel, and it's only like 11 or 12 episodes long, so don't expect seasons of it. I apologize, I haven't had videos out, sooner than this. I've just had a lot of stuff going on in the, in the real world, no pun intended. I'm getting a new job, moving in with some friends, and some other stuff. As for Metal Gear Solid, I have some bad news on that. Konami emailed me a couple weeks ago, and they told me that I pretty much couldn't continue the series because of the size and details of the project. So I really apologize to all the voice actors that were gonna do some parts for me on that. I know you send in lines and all that, a lot of lines, and I appreciate it. And I'll see if I can, just whip something up with that and just make a quick video or something so they don't go to waste. So yeah, so that's the bad news. The good news is I have a new series in the works. It's an original Sims 2 series, so I don't have to worry about a bunch of copyrighted bullshit. I really don't want to give away a lot of information on it right now, but I will tell you that I'm going to be casting for it probably pretty soon. So look out for that. There aren't going to be major roles, there's just going to be a lot of minor roles through each of the episodes, if you want to call them that. Yeah, and I'll be releasing some random videos here and there on Machinima as well. So yeah, that's what's going on with me. I hope to see you guys tomorrow at my stream. You know what, let's just go ahead and make it 7 o'clock tomorrow. Sunday, September 27th at 7 o'clock. Yeah, I've never played this game. I'm going to be popping it in for the first time tomorrow night. And you guys can come watch me scream like a little girl. Hope to see you there. Bye!